stábulú túmul nunc uncáktáz. Mószú túgó, nagus lézorúkó.
I wasn't aware of that.
Kumunhaba ukunet mekwasta mahala. Provata kahal gurefes sugurututa selvagu.
Consider me impressed.
Ugalungas ut termu nulu uma. Ulqualuta meta jurher fut prasuno jormalla. Uma, ormalo mentu gorastuk.
Sensor stations are down, Vic.
Nice job. I guess they say Havoc is the best for a reason. I have to ask, Captain, why me? I mean, sure, I'm pretty incredible. But last I heard, the guys up top weren't too interested in having me around.
Havoc Squad has to have the top explosives expert in the Republic.
And that's me, huh? I'm flattered. From a dishonorable discharge to Havoc Squad in less than a year. It's a crazy galaxy. Let's get back to helping these poor, pitiful Balmorans. Now that the sensors are gone, I need you to hit the IMS anti-missile turrets. Think you can handle that?
I can handle a few turrets.
Good deal. Keep in touch. Vic out.
Access key to the Goranth brig.
Uma, ormalo mentu gorastuk. Rugul auf namul konfu enses quenu un suat.
If he already thinks that, he might be willing to make it true.
Regostura gas elef molu paugoda. Junstabu fu qua langua, persona huara.
First shot won't come from me.
Jonulu hagan daralamutu ondota juestakon.
Thank you. It's no use. You need an extractor's ID card to operate that elevator.
Don't worry about the elevator. Tell me how to open this cell.
Get out of here while you still can. The extractors will be back any...
Not very chatty now, are you, old man? Looks like we have a security breach. And some new prisoners.
The extractors are dead? And you saved us. I can't believe it.
I'm looking for Dr. Milne and Dr. Ortis. They were working on a very important weapon.
I think I remember them. Scientists or something, right? They haven't been seen since they were taken below. I know Lieutenant Vecker rarely leaves his interrogation rooms on the lower level. He keeps the most valuable prisoners close by. Take the extractor's ID card. If you're looking to free someone else, you'll have to get onto the lower level to do it.
Get to the Republic outpost and find Wes Durga. He'll help you.
I'm getting out of here before more extractors show up. Good luck to you.
Oh! Idiots, did none of you think to stop an intruder? Or are we issuing invitations? No matter. You won't disrupt the work I'm doing to stabilize Balmora.
Looks like we have a conflict of interest.
That's because the Republic's idea of freedom is letting dangerous animals roam wild. Whether you're here out of some misguided attempt to save these criminals, or you're after Republic interests, you won't succeed. The Gorinth Brig and everyone in it serves the Empire. They live for it, they die for it.
Release the prisoners and you can go free.
And start a planet-wide riot. No wonder the Republic's falling apart. Disarm the intruder. Alive, if possible. Dead as an example.
Dr. Ortis, just give me a minute to catch my breath. I thought that fight would never end.
Forgive him. This whole experience has been traumatic. Dr. Meln, at your service.
I can't believe you went to these lengths to rescue us. Thank you.
I was told you designed the Barrager. I hope I'm not wrong.
The Empire imprisoned us because of the Barrager, and now the Republic set us free. I think I know why you're here. The Barrager is an incredibly complicated and well-protected weapon, as designed. Luckily, our design notes are in contraband. We can use Lieutenant Vecker's credentials to override the security system and get those files. It'll lock down afterwards, of course, but we'll have what we need.
These files must be as important as you are.
When we were arrested, the Empire confiscated our research notes, our tools, our datapads, anything related to the Barrager. With our files, we can create a foolproof spike for the Republic, guaranteed to get control of the Barrager.
Wait just a minute. What about all those prisoners? You might have forgotten everything we've seen here, Doctor, but I haven't. This is our chance to destroy this terrible place. We have to use that override to let these people go. As for the Barrager, we'll figure out something.
The Gorinth Briggs caused enough suffering.
You may have just single-handedly condemned the Republic.
The thanks of 1,000 prisoners should make up for it. The override worked. Every security field in the Gorinth Brig has failed. We should get to a shuttle. Dr. Meln and I will do our best to get something together for the Barrager spike. Thank you.
Thank you. Cyril.
Ugal ungas, ut termo nulu uma.
Did Dr. Meln and Dr. Ortis make it back?
Gahal Ravul as John Udwit untumata. Juguhu zuza haga, noexa nunsa bahala.
I'm glad you're back. We've got no time to waste. Dr. Meln and Dr. Ortis have created the Barrager spike. It's hacked together from memory, so they can't guarantee anything. We really could have used their research.
It's over and done now.
I just hope the spike works. The Barrager could prevent another Telos or Taris forever. The Republic must get control of it. Our plans hit a small snag. We've been unable to get in touch with Dr. Carceri, the informant who started all this.
Can we get anyone inside to check up on him?
We tried, but none of my agents can get close enough. The Empire's massing their troops at the Balmoran Arms Factory. It's a battle from here on in. We've got to move forward, with or without Dr. Carceri. My technician Len Carter's been working on locating the Barrager. He's waiting for you at the Sundari outpost.
Tell Lem I'll be there as soon as possible.
I'll keep trying to contact Dr. Carceri. I'll let you know if I hear from him. Medine out.
As you wish, sir.
Oh,
no choice but absolute victory.
Destroy the anti-missile turrets.
Much appreciated. We're going to be ready to launch in no time. So, what's it like being top squad in the Republic? You have command breathing down your neck, or do they give you room to operate?
As long as Havoc delivers results, nobody asks questions.
Sounds like my kind of job. Only one more thing between my missile and its target. An aerial shield generator. Take it down. And will we go for launch, Captain?
Taking the shield down shouldn't be a problem.
You're a pro. No doubt about it. See you soon. Vic out.
Official business only.
Thank you.
I'll save you.
Done. The shield generator is disabled.
Just what I wanted to hear. I'm dying to launch this baby.
Target coordinates locked in. Fire. The imps are really going to feel this one.
I'm glad I could help.
Wish I could have pulled you in from the start. You've made this up a breeze. I can't wait to shake your hand, Captain. See you soon.
for Lem Karner.
You found him. Good thing, too. Now you can take this off my hands. It's the Barrager Spike. Commander Maydeen sent it over. Your job is to use that to take control of the Barrager. My job is to find it for you.
I guess there's been no word from Dr. Carceri?
Not a peep. That's why you're dealing with an old tech like me. Takes a lot of power to destroy a fleet. I can trace where it's going and locate the Barrager that way. But the Empire's got power-hungry contraptions all over this battlefield. As long as they're up, I can't get a clear reading. Get me?
Just give me the coordinates and I'll move out.
Empire's recalled their full forces here. Republic's doing all they can, but you've got a literal army to get through. Watch yourself. Knock out everything the Empire's got running. Hook this power monitor up to their primary sensor grid, and we'll find your weapon.
Call me if this fight goes south. I'll be glad to help.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that. The Empire's got a lot of tricks hiding in the Balmoran Arms Factory. As soon as I've got a lock on the Barrage's location, I'll calm you. Stay safe out there.